everyone. I remember a song we used to sing in Sunday school. And so far, God has been so good since childhood when I gave my life to Jesus at the age of 9. I've been through so much, but God, I say again, God is so good. And so today, as I was getting ready to go to church, I had this inspiration and this song that I used to sing as a young girl, and it kind of reminded me of how at such a young age I used to trust God. And even now as a woman, I still can sing that song with joy and happiness, because for real, God is good. So join me. If you ever sang this song in Sunday school, we can sing together. Maybe I can't remember all, but I'm just gonna sing the part that is bubbling in me and brought me back to those memories of how we could clap our hands, young kids, Sunday school days, and just sing that God is good. So just join me as we say God is good. God is good. We sing and shout it, God is good. We celebrate, God is good. No more we doubt it, God is good. I know it's true. And when I think of His love for me, my heart fills with praise and I feel like dancing. For in His heart there is room for me, and I run with arms open wide. God is good. We sing and shout it, God is good. We celebrate, God is good. No more we doubt it, God is good. I know it's true. And when I think of His love for me, my heart fills with praise and I feel like dancing. For in His heart there is room for me, and I run with arms open wide. God is good. Even today, we can run with our arms open wide. For in His heart, there is room for you. There is room for me. There is room for everybody. And I was just thinking of the way we used to get the understanding of God, our timid mind. But we used to believe the word of God just like it is, as the Sunday school teachers taught us. And we were saying that Jesus' love is very, very wonderful. It's so high, we cannot go over it. It's so low, we cannot go under it. It is so wide, we cannot go around it. And even today, the message is the same. Jesus' love is very, very wonderful. Have a blessed Sunday. And remember that there is room in His heart for you. God bless you. Bye.